Smelt the chorus fruit in a furnace to get a popped chorus fruit.